Hello everyone and welcome. I am Reaper Digital and today I'm going to be showing you a walkthrough on Diablo 4. If you guys have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment in the comments below and I will try to get back to you as soon as possible. I hope this video helps and thank you all for watching.
This was the fifth attack this moon. Not sure how many more we can survive. That druid over there brought some ward stones. Supposed to keep the filthy goatman out. If you're up for some honest work, I could use a hand with them. I'll pay you, of course, but keep an eye out. There's bound to be more of those damn things about.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.
I need more time.
Tear's magic works. Me, I prefer a more direct deterrent. Even goatmen can understand. Ah, the damned beasts have moved into the pits at the south end of the downs. They're led by some big, ugly brute of a thing named Blackhorn. Mounting that bastard's head on a pole would teach them what happens to those that attack the downs.
Come on. Well, you don't disappoint. Unlike those wardstones. Damn things didn't even last a fortnight. We'll see if mounting this bastard's head works better. Here's your gold, as promised.